Get out of this house!
Trust me, when I leave, I'll be gone. I'll be out of this house, and you'll never hear from me again.
So, you're just not gonna talk?
I think I've said what you needed to hear.
You're still pissed.
Hurt is a better word.
You cannot seriously be holding this against me. It's my job.
Who the hell works on Christmas?
So that's it? You're just gonna not be with your family on Christmas?
What do you expect me to do? It's my job.
Who works on Christmas? What about your kids?
You're seriously mad at me for working? We need the money. I can't just tell my job I'm not coming in. How do you think I got this? How do you think we got any of this?
So my job's just non-existent then, I guess. This was all you. Thank you so much for your sacrifice.
We can't live off of a writer's salary and your one column a month.
If we're so destitute that you can't take one day off of work to spend Christmas with my family, then how are you able to afford that Mustang out there?
You've got to be kidding me. You're still on about that? It was 2 years ago and I've wanted that car since I was a kid.
You put $15,000 down and we have a wedding coming up. We're still renting. We don't even own our own house.
We're not getting married tomorrow.
Oh, I know that.
What the hell does that mean?
Look, I don't want to be engaged another 4 years.
No one said anything about another 4 years.
I think we should go to counseling.
What, like premarital?
No, more long-term, like couples counseling.
You want us to go to marriage counseling and we aren't even married yet? Couples argue all the time. It's not a reason to go to counseling.
I know that. I think I've seen these issues before and I don't want to end up like...
Get out of this house!
Oh, trust me! When I go, I'll be gone. I'll be out of this house and you'll never hear from me again.
Isn't that a great thing for you to say? You're still a father.
Oh, I'll stay in touch with them.
You're distant even with them under the same roof. You need to leave.
You know what? This may be the best thing that ever happened to me.
Just please consider it.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You are my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
Just your understudy, like you get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking branches, those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore, so who am I offending now? You are my crown, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out, there is no amount of crying I can do for you. All this time, we always walked a very thin line. You didn't even hear me out. Never gave a warning sign. All this time, I never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around, 'cause you never gave a warning. So many signs, so many signs. So step right out, there is no amount of crying I can do for you. We always walked a very thin line. You didn't even hear me out.